That any hand that stretched to this life that is wrong to cause destruction and death shall not succeed. But your mouth shall be the flame of fire. What you bind on earth is bound in heaven. What you lose on earth is lose in heaven. In the name of Jesus, you have the anointing that no one shall touch you and go free. In Jesus' name, amen. 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 That's it. Be careful from today. Don't go near. Unless if you have good things to say. He gave them power to war against. What do you think Jesus meant when he said power against all unclean spirits? I went to a city and some press men arranged for a woman to hide in my hotel room. I went to bed, I started sleeping. But 2 hours later, somebody had a mental problem on the wardrobe. Fire! 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 I said, what fire? I checked the bathroom. I didn't think anybody could be in the wardrobe. When she was crying, fire, 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 fire. I'm burning, I'm burning, I'm burning. I heard the sound. I opened the door, nothing. Finally, I decided to open the wardrobe. Here was a woman, all the shirts burnt to ashes with fire. Hallelujah. Don't try it. 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 He gave them power against unclean spirits. She came out, the dress torn, her skin peeling. I said, what happened? Why did he said, press man gave me money to say, when you start sleeping, I should come out of the wardrobe and lie with you. So they can say you committed adultery. She went to hospital. 7 days later, she died. Touch not my anointed. Sorry, I'm telling you dangerous stories this morning. But that's the gospel. That's the gospel. What you are used to is hanky-panky, double-decker, banana cheese message. Why did he give them power? To cast out devils. To heal the sick. To raise the dead. To open blind eyes. I never go to a crusade without a miracle happening. You come to my city, my house is like train station. People, night and day, government, kings, nobles, touch me, touch me, touch me, touch my robe, touch my hand, touch my head. That's what they come for. And it works. I say it works. If you are going to be involved in a ministry that will bring glory to God, get out of washy sermons. Find where God is doing something lively and be a part of that thing. There's no need for a pastor to come and say, oh well, we've been in this city for 5 years, demons didn't let us succeed. What? Demons? Witches can't let us succeed. Who? Witches? Light and darkness, who run from the other? Say darkness. There's a story I was told. They said there's a land where there's never sunlight. 24 hours every day. And so somebody came to visit sun and said, There's a city. We are told that every day of the year is dark. So son said, let me go there and see.